Why do pandas have one baby at a time? The giant panda mother gives birth to just one cub, as she can only devote her full attention and love to one cub at a time. She nourishes her cub for 1 year, so that it survives for a long time. Pandas are an endangered lot, few are left. Thus, zoos send their pandas to meet pandas in other parts of the world, so that they can hopefully have babies. There are still only 1,864 pandas left in the wild.